Small bike. So this is a small bike, guys. This is my first time I am riding this kind of bike. I am actually looking for the gear, brake pedal and all the stuff. Seen what I was riding, right? That is only my front cam, so this is a surprise. So let's go. I am going to test ride and let me see how I feel on this bike. This is, so many of them ask me before, even so many of them messaging me, oh sir, when we going to ride, I want to ride with you, but this is only the thing I have. So I said okay, let me try this one. And let's see how I feel on the traffic, on the road, on other stuff. Guys, this is the one I got from Jason. So everybody is wonder, I told Jason that, Jason, I am going to try one of your small bike. So this is a small bike, guys. This is my first time I am riding this kind of bike. I am actually looking for the gear, brake pedal and all the stuff, but it's really really hard for me to ride because I can only see the brake, but I am keep, you know, holding the brake. Sometimes I'm feeling like, you know, I am riding a big bike and with a gear and a clutch and everything. All my things, thoughts are totally different here. So I was with Jason and J-Mac and everybody, and they were laughing because this will be my first time I will be riding this kind of motor. So it's crazy. I'm actually in C5. I just want to try how it feels on the road and if I can ride this thing. Because see, for me, I was from the start, I am riding the, you know, bikes with the gear and the clutch. And I actually bought, you know, one NMAX 2015, I think 2016. So I bought the NMAX and I use only 3 days because it's cost me so much of trouble in the road, because I always look for gear, look for clutch, and whenever I saw anything, I just press. I am thinking that I need to have a clutch, so it's actually stopping all over the places. So this is something else, and I don't know how can I explain this thing. So let me try this one. If it's okay for me, maybe I will buy one of the scooter and just do some chill rides. This is the first time I am using this kind of bike. So this is my first impression on the bike, guys. For me, okay, in bike I can actually do things here, like, you know, lean and all the stuff, but I really feel there is no traction because all the bike I use, you know, it's complete with electronics and everything. So whenever you do something, you really can notice that there is a, you know, there is a traction and other stuff. But this one, I don't feel anything. I can't see anything here. Just I am riding a motorcycle with no electronics and a brake gulong and the engine. But when so that's why I was mentioning on my vlogs that, you know, when we riding a small bikes, you have to very careful, because on the corner you don't get the proper traction. Only you will have a traction if you have a good tires. So that makes some overshoot and you know, slide on the corner. That's what I'm feeling now. What I'm feeling here is like I am riding a bicycle and my legs are dancing, because every time bend like this near to the vehicle or something, I am looking for the gear, looking for clutch, and my right leg is actually playing, because all the time in my whole life I think I tried only once or twice only the scooter, but only few kilometers, but this makes me, you know, my leg is playing because I'm looking for, you know, gear and brake pedals. So nothing is there, and when I see the vehicle, actually automatically my hand is go to the clutch, so it's actually happening to me, because I tried before, like I mentioned, I had a NMAX. I use only 3 days because I cannot use that NMAX on the street because I'm so confused, and I supposed to bang some vehicles, cars, and all the stuff, because I was doing the, you know, the sudden brake, that, you know, I am thinking that is a clutch. So this is actually happening, something epic, and it's very light bike, and for me I think it's a good bike for a city ride for you guys. And I don't know more about, you know, this you know, scooter thing. You guys is a master, because you guys always ride you know, the scooters and everything. Me, I am a first timer using few kilometers now, so it's totally different for me. So let's go. So what I am feeling here right now is 150 cc. If you give a throttle, the bike take little bit time to, you know, get the power. So let's go and try little throttle. Actually I am in full throttle, so it's going 101, 102. So, you know, you cannot go that fast if you don't have any experience on scooter, because, you know, I expect so much of power on the brake, but, you know, it's hard to have power on this bike. So, I don't know, I am feeling so weird. So, I don't know, this is the first time I am using scooter. So this is a Honda ADV 150, and my leg is always here, and I am always playing like this, guys. Always I am looking for gear, and my fingers always moving when I am near to any vehicle. Finger is moving. I don't know how you feel if you are a, you know, first timer. For me it's totally different, weird. Yeah. It's totally weird. So no neutral, right? So you throttle, the bike will move. So you cannot do bomba here. I don't think so you can do bomba. So see, those Kuyas are faster than me. But I am feeling so weird, and I am feeling so little bit scared, because I'm thinking the, you know, the power, braking power actually is totally weird for me. So I just want to go to Memory PH to ask something. So let's go. Anyway, I came out. So let's go and meet Memory PH. I need to buy something because I have a ride is coming up. So that ride will be Cebu, guys, probably. So I will be posting details soon. So wherever I am going and wherever we could meet and all the stuff. So it's for me, it's sobrang light, sobrang yung feeling ko, like, you know, like a small bicycle. I'm riding a small bicycle with a, you know, throttle and the brake. Crazy. So let me go to Memory PH, and I will speak to you later, guys. I just stop here.